Hi, moms and dads. It's Dr. Vicki again. Discipline is a tricky subject and a bit of an art form. But parents, it's so much easier if you quit shooting yourselves in the foot. Come and learn in today's Motherhood Minute. One of the primary elements of effective discipline is follow-through. And so many parents are not following through. Every time you threaten your kids, fail to adhere to a given consequence, or let established rules fall by the wayside, you are undermining your own authority. You are basically letting your kids know they don't have to take you seriously and that you don't mean what you say. Even worse than that, you're showing your kids that they do not need to be held accountable for their actions. So, stick to your guns. Say what you mean, and mean what you say. When you command respect, your kids will respect you for it. And that's our tip, delivered as concisely as we could to get you back to all of the important obligations in your life. If you'd like to receive even more advice for parenting of toddlers, teens, and in-betweens, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Until next time, enjoy your kids.